let's see how many people show up here, considering it's a totally different time from when I usually do these things. Inktober, that is. Using, as always, the FW inks, acrylic inks, and this is James Dean, and the prompt today is Misfit, so I thought that worked all right. So getting ready to get the, and this is another time when I have sort of a limited amount of time for this one, so I have to go to a graduation type thing for one of my daughters at 1. It's 11:30 now. Take me about half an hour to drive there. So hey, I've got my work cut out for me. And then I have some stuff to do tonight, and I have some artwork. I have 2 drawings over here I need to do as well. So let's go. Let's get this party started. And feel free to talk. Have any questions? You want to say hello, etc., etc., etc. And obviously this is a caricature of him. Started out not looking too hot, but then I think I was able to fix it. And now I like the way it's turning out so far. Except I need a smaller brush. Smaller brush still, I think. I'm just laying in some basics right now, and then I'll go in and get some real detail going here. Man, I'm starting to get hungry. I can feel that now. The minute I started painting, and my stomach starts growling. Big ears, you say? Why, yes, it looks like he has some. I never really considered myself a really super caricature artist, but it is fun to try. It looks like it's okay. Hey, people, if you're around, feel free to talk. Makes it more interesting. I almost feel like I captured a little few bits of his likeness here just by accident, by my brush moving a certain way. I don't know, maybe it's unconscious. Like most of what I do. Thank you. guys are pretty quiet today. Hey, Jenny. This is James Dean from Rebel Without a Cause. And he was a cool dude, yes. Very true. He was an actor back in primarily the very early 60s or late 50s. He was the it boy and really good too, so that helped. He's in some huge movies at the time. Rebel Without a Cause and Giant and Misfits and what else? Someone with more knowledge will know better than me. Pretty good pace here. I think I'm gonna have no trouble getting this done in the time that I needed to. Glad someone came to say a few words, though. really like the way this is looking so far. Which I can't always say, especially when it comes to caricature stuff. Wait. Jacket filled in here. And this jacket's really famous too, because of Rebel Without a Cause. Oh, I missed a comment here. Let's see if I can see it. Dinner Asiata over. Oh, yeah. No, there are color photographs of them. I mean, yeah. I think all of his movies were in color, but because I think late 50s and stuff, color was already, if not a mainstay, then definitely a cool enough thing that everyone wanted to have it. And of course, the red jacket. Whoops. May I see your reference? Oh, yeah. There it is. It's a little big. I had a smaller one before, but I couldn't see much detail in the face, so I was lucky enough to find another one. This is from a scene where he's confronting his parents in their house. It just doesn't matter, it doesn't matter, it doesn't matter. It's funny because I remember that quote actually from a Joni Mitchell song, a live one where they played it in the background. You are welcome. Okay. I think this is actually pretty much done. And I'm glad it turned out as good as it did. Okay, thanks for anyone that came by and shares and all that stuff. I'll post this later. Have a good rest of the day. Au revoir.